A155, I see they some side skippers. I see what they was doing. They was trying to side skip. But, you know, I get so long-winded out here at 155. I give them HGs plenty of time to cool off, man. A155, they were side skipping. And I was getting long-winded, and they was probably thankful that I was getting long-winded, so I gave them plenty of time to cool down there. 410?
Sorry.
Well, that's what I like about this great big JTG built steel. It cools down within about 2 minutes of unkeying, man. It don't really have any cool down time. You know, the hotter it gets, the better it runs. But I can put my hand right above it about a minute to 2 minutes after I get off the key, and there ain't nothing but cool air blowing out of there. A155, look what JTG did for me. Rooster in Tennessee is right back. Don't go 155. I got a 2 minute video gate that I'm rolling on you, and you're gonna like what you see. Hey, you're gonna be like the men's warehouse. You're gonna like the way you look, I guarantee it. Hey, 155, I got about a 2 minute video gate rolling on you, and it's like the men's warehouse. You're gonna like the way you look. You're gonna like the way you look on this meter, and you're gonna like the way you sound too. Hey, 155, rooster right back. Break it, break it. Yeah, 410 on don't leave a lighter in your pocket. Well, I tell you what, you got something in your pocket because you got the mall down right about now. You on a ground plane too. I'm gonna tell you, I don't wanna get into predicting the future, but I think when you get that beam up, I think you're gonna have a whole lot of duck pluckers real mad in Texas. You might have a whole lot of duck pluckers real mad out here on this side because you're gonna be laying a doggone mall. You're gonna be plugging ears, man. You're already plugging ears right now, but I got a feeling, I got a sneaking suspicion, once you get that beam up, oh, Lord have mercy, you're going to have that maul down. Hey, 155, what you got to say about that? Break, break. Hey, you said Nostradamus, or you said Nostradumbass? Because there is a difference there, break. Hey, 155, there went a mud duck. I just cut his radio off. Hey, 155, there went another mud duck. I cut his radio off. Hey, 155, I'm right back. You said the urn factory is right next to the hidden hammer factory. Hey, 155, I think you was talking about that hidden hammer factory down the BAM. You said the urn factory was right next to the hidden hammer factory. Hey, 155, have I got a maul down up in your radio? Or have I got a maul down up in your radio? Hey, 155, Rooster in Tennessee is right back. I'm going to sit here and let you and Gump have it, man. I'm going to back up here and let this video gate roll on, and I'm going to turn it over to my tag team partner down in the BAM and let old Forrest Gump have it, man. I'm going to back up and get up out of his way, and I'm going to let old Gump take over, because Lord knows I ain't trying to let that duck plucker drop the maul on me. Hey, put it on you later, 155. It's been real. It's been fun, and it has been real fun. 155 in Texas, Rooster in Tennessee. I'm going to let the gate roll on. I'll see you. Bye-bye-bye. Hey, 155, call me if you need me. If you need me to come in here and cut somebody's radio off, you let me know. Put it on you later, 155, Rooster in 10. I'll see you. Bye-bye-bye. Was that 27 that said for me to give him a call, 155? Yeah, 10 for you. Tell him I give